Thousands celebrate success this week as the University of Sussex hold their graduation ceremonies at the Brighton Dome. And special messages of congratulations are given to the students who are the first in their families to achieve degrees. A total of 9 graduation ceremonies will be running at the Brighton Dome from the 13th to the 17th of July. In a statement, the Vice-Chancellor, Professor Michael Farthing, said, "We are extremely proud of all our students from all corners of the globe and from all walks of life who are graduating this year. It is also marvellous to see the success of those who entered under our first-generation scholar scheme in 2012, to know that we have enabled and encouraged these young people into higher education and to be able to share in their achievements. I asked these graduates how they felt after the ceremony and what their plans are next."
Great. Really great. I'd rather do it again, to be honest. Go up again, you know, maybe hug the Vice-Chancellor this time, but I feel great.
Did you not hug him?
No. Just a quick pat, you know, I was too caught up in the moment.
A relief, absolute relief, that finally it's like over with. I mean, I enjoyed my time here at Sussex, but I'm glad to finally finish and actually get the degree and the certificate to say I've actually completed it.
So Amy's my niece, and I live in Sussex, and she came down to study, and I've been so proud of her. She's done amazingly well through difficult circumstances, and she's got an amazing result. She's worked really hard. She's already got a job as a teacher, teaching maths, and I know she's got a brilliant future. I'm really, really proud.
Just really happy and relieved, I think, that it's done.
What are your plans now? How are you going to celebrate?
Going out for a meal and then going out tonight.
Right now, I'm going to try and find my parents, probably go for a meal, have a few drinks, and then probably go out for a friend tonight, have a good time.
There will definitely be plenty of reasons to celebrate this week. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.